No. No, no. None of this would happen.
We're going for realism here. Don't think of her as your wife.
But she is my wife.
No, she's the maid. Treat her like a maid.
So ignore her.
Take this seriously. You ever want to find that spark again?
Well, who am I finding the spark with? My wife or the maid? I'm genuinely confused.
The maid.
And she is?
The maid. Don't overthink it.
If it means anything, that last one was actually telling me off.
Sneaking in is the easiest way to a sexual harassment lawsuit, okay? I would know. Realism is key.
I told you to turn your phone off.
It's Wednesday, honey. This is ridiculous.
You did phenomenal. You've done this before.
No.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Maybe you need a story or something to bring it all together. You were born in 1979 to an abusive and alcoholic father and an oblivious mother.
What?
Oh, shit. Sorry, that's for another client. Businessman. You just lost your job. Your wife is working extra hard. Maybe she's doing double shifts. You can't afford the maid anymore, but you've convinced your wife to keep her because you'd feel bad if she also lost her job. You want to bang the maid, but your wife is too busy with work to really notice your true intentions. Look at that woman. Look at that sexy woman and tell me that you want to take her to town while your wife is out of the house because I have no idea.
What is with the backstory?
Convince this maid to be with you. Try again.
Do you want some lemonade?
What are you, 12?
Do you want some milk?
Oh, that's good.
Sure. You got some?
Loads. This isn't working.
Alright. Tag me in, brother. I'll show you how it's
done. Is this really necessary?
Kathy thinks so. I do. I really do.
What the hell are you doing down here?
Your computer is faster and I've got work to do, Ryan. God.
You need to stop telling her about us. She's not a therapist.
She gives solid advice.
Can we at least do some secretary role playing so I can get some work done around here?
No. Watch and learn.
Get out of the scene. Wow. Looks good.
Thanks.
Place too.
I knew you were special. I'm glad I paid extra.
What other services will I be needed for? Are you kidding me?
Hello? Yeah, sure. No, I could do that. I'm sorry, I gotta go. Give me an hour.
Alright, clearly this isn't working.
No, I wanna keep going.
Change your clothes. Doing pool boy next. Isabelle, let's go.
Where are you going?
Prep. When you change, build the pool, start cleaning. Wait for us outside.
How long will you be?
As long as we need. Realism, my friend.
What a bunch of bullshit!
You are a natural at this. It makes my job easy.
Thanks. What are we doing?
Put on the sexiest bikini you've got.
Oh, you fix the Wi-Fi too?
You're using our Wi-Fi? How many fucking times do I have to tell you don't use our Wi-Fi?
Things have been tough for you and Ryan, eh?
Things haven't gone to plan.
For you or for him?
I guess mainly for me.
Yo, what's the matter, man? You get fired from your job?
No, I...
Wait a minute. Do you know you look just like this kid that works at my country club? No, yeah, it's...
I...
Jimmy, yes! Oh, that son of a bitch. Hey, you know Rosa's kid. Oh, no. You know Rosa, right? Come on. Wait a minute. Are you even a member of my country club?
No, I'm not.
Oh, Kathy. You coming over later today?
You wish. Doing great, Ryan.
Let me in whenever you're ready.
You look gorgeous. I hope you know that. Maybe a guy like Ryan doesn't deserve you. Mm. You know, it's never too late to make a change in your life. You're an amazing woman.
You barely know me.
I've been with many, many women, and I've never felt a spark like the way I feel with you. I went to law school. I specialize in divorces. I could be your attorney.
Hey, big man.
What the hell is going on in here?
Nothing for a pool boy to worry about.
Enough with the role playing, man.
Sadly, I'm not role playing anymore. Mark Seaman, divorce attorney.
A divorce? What kind of sick joke is this?
I kinda lied to talk to my client.
And this is how you were gonna tell me this?
Actually, this is how we were gonna tell you.
Jesus Christ, you already have the papers drawn up. What, was he your lawyer from the start?
No.
You have a roof over your head. You have food to eat. Is that not enough for you?
No, it's not. Okay, look, I brought Mark in here.
Mr. Seaman, please.
To help us, because I really think we need it. I appreciate everything that you do for me, I do, but every time I ask you for a little bit of attention, I don't get it.
I do this in my office too.
Have I been that bad?
Who doesn't care about a sexy woman in a maid outfit? Dump this loser.
Right?
I'm into the first part. I really think you're great, Ryan.
Yeah, you have.
Give me one more shot.
Break his heart. If not for me, do it for yourself. Are my services going to be needed here?
No. Thank you for trying.
God damn it.
I need a little servicing.
I got time.
Leave it on.
It can wait.
Good, because I've got another task for you, poor boy.